$20. Check. Bro, get out of here. There's no way you can hit two. So you want me to go, huh? Bye.
Bro, come back, bro. Come back.
No, I'm not coming back, bro. Bye.
No.
Nah.
Hey, Jimmy. Benjamin, where Skygoggles at?
He's gone. 3 hours.
He's gone. 3 hours ago?
Where could he be?
I don't know. Walk that way.
Carl here from Channel 6 News. We're in the scene today where a child has gone missing. Around 8 o'clock this morning, a kid named Darny Skygoggles has gone missing. His parents are still looking for him. If you see this kid, he has a hat backwards as last seen, long hair, and supposedly wearing a black shirt.
What's going on, guys? We're back here with another video.
Just watched our friend a few minutes ago.
Yeah, I know. This is crazy. We gotta look for him. This is not clickbait. We gotta search for him. We gotta find him. What's up, guys? We're back in the car today, and today we're going to see Philly Cheesesteak. Yes, we are, right?
Yeah, Philly Cheesesteak has been missing for quite a while.
Yep, and we get to eat those tacos on the way. Stop at Taco Bell.
Bro, get out of here. All right, bro, I'm gone. See you later, bro. Bye. Not coming back.
Bro.
Nah. Hey guys, I just want to tell you that this video is sponsored by Red Blueberry. Red Blueberry is an app that you can use to see if these fraud companies, like this one right here, so you don't get, like, buy this app and then you'll have insurance for after. So, you know, yeah. Alright, enjoy, thank you for watching, and see you.